moved in today. He's staying for the weekend. All my neighbors really love him. He's such a lovely guy. Had a few beers in the flat and talked about the weather and all the things he'd like to do if he only had the time. Got moved in today, but has his own agenda. I wonder what they think of him. His friends from back home. In the evenings, all he wants to do is drink himself to death. And in the morning, take some aspirin. Talk about regret. But it's alright, he's just like me, my own personal tragedy. He'll tell me, son, it's all okay, 'cause I'm not right.